We are going to study about some basic terms of polynomials like variable, constant, term, coefficient, algebraic expressions. By variable, we have to understand it is a symbol whose value is not fixed, or it is a symbol which may have any value. It is denoted by letters like x, y, z, u, v. And a constant is a symbol whose value is fixed, or it is a symbol which have same value. It is denoted by numbers like this and letters like A, B, C, etc. Constant is denoted by letters like A, B, C, etc. But variable is denoted by letters like X, Y, Z, U, V, etc. By this word symbol, we have to understand that it means any letters or any numbers. Term is a constant, a variable, or product of this constant and variable. For example, this constant example is 5, 2, 3, etc. and variable example x, y, z, etc. and product means multiplication of this constant and variable. 2x, 2y, this is constant, this is variable, this is constant, this is variable, this is constant, this is variable, this is constant, this is variable. So these all are the examples of term. And coefficient means a constant multiplying a variable. For example, in this 2 is coefficient of x, here 2 is coefficient of y, 5 is coefficient of z, a is coefficient of x. In x, when there is no any number in front of this, then we have to assume 1 is a coefficient. For example, in this x coefficient is 1, in this y also coefficient of y is 1, in this z coefficient of z is 1, in this 2x coefficient of x is 2, in this ax coefficient of a is, coefficient of x is a. Coefficient is always used for or applied for variable, not for constant. For example, in this condition, here coefficient of x is a, coefficient of a is not x. Power or degree of variable is a number or letter written in superscript, means like this, this little above the variable. Subscript means just little below the number or letter, and superscript means just above. This means above, this means below. So power or degree of variable is a number or letter written in superscript of a variable, which shows how many times a given variable is multiplied. For example, in x, degree of x is 1 or power of x is 1. It means x is multiplied only one time. In this, power of x is 2 or degree of x is 2. It shows x is multiplied 2 times, like x into x. Similarly, here power of x is 5. It means x is multiplied 5 times, like this, x into x into x into x into x. And in this, power of x is minus 2 means it is multiplied like this, 1 by n x in 2 times x into x. Algebraic expression is a term or a group of terms separated by plus or minus signs. For example, here 5 is a algebraic expression because is a term, means in terms we have constant or variable also, so this falls under algebraic expression also. And 2x also is a algebraic expression also, and a term also. This 2x plus 5 is only algebraic expression. It consists of two terms, this separated by plus sign, and here it consists of, this algebraic expression consists of three terms separated by plus signs. Let us write here minus. Then this is also algebraic expression separated by plus and minus sign. Now we are going to study about polynomial. A polynomial is a special kind of algebraic expression in which power of the variable is non-negative integer. As we know, in algebraic expression, it may consist of constant variable or a product of constant and variable, that is a term. So in polynomial also, that same algebraic expression will also be polynomial if the power of variable is integer and non-negative also. Here power of variable is 1, which is non-negative integer, so it is also a polynomial. Here power of variable is also 1, so it is also polynomial. Here power of variable is 0. If there is no any variable, then it means power of variable is 0, like x power 0. In this variable power is 2 and your variable power is 0, so both power are non-negative integers, so this is also a polynomial. Here in this power of variable is -2, your power of variable is 0, so this condition power of variable 0, this condition satisfies the condition for polynomial, but this condition power of variable is -2 does not satisfy the condition that power of variable should be non-negative integer. Here variable is -2, which is negative integer. We have to know the meaning of this integer. By integer we have to understand whole number plus all the negative numbers like -2, -3, -1, but not fraction like -1/2, 1/2, etc. And here this is also not polynomial because here power of x is 3/2, which is a fraction, and in integer we do not include fraction. Degree of terms means a sum of all the degree of all variables of a term. For example, in this degree of term is 2. Here is only one variable, so we don't need to find sum. So directly this power or this degree is a degree of this term. And in this degree of variable x is 2, degree of variable y is 1. We have to add this both degree 2 and 1. So degree of terms become 3. Degree of this term x square y is 3. In this degree of variable is 0, and so degree of this term is also 0. And degree of polynomial means a degree of the term having highest degree in a polynomial. For this, in this example, this term has degree 2 and this term has degree 1, and here highest degree is 2. So degree of polynomial is 2, and in this condition here degree of this term is 3, 2 plus 1 is 3, and here degree of this term is 1, degree of this term is 0. Here highest degree of the term is 3, so the degree of this polynomial is 3. We can study types of polynomial on these three categories: on the basis of number of variable, on the basis of degree of polynomial, on the basis of number of terms. In this category, polynomial is divided into two types: polynomial of single variable, which consists of only one variable like this, here x, here power does not make any difference, but variable should be only one, and in this variable should be two or more than two. For example, in this example, x and y are two variables. In this example, x, y and z are three variables. So this is a polynomial of several variables. On the basis of degree of polynomial, there are five types of polynomial. Constant polynomial means a polynomial having degree 0, for example 5. Linear polynomial means a polynomial having degree 1, for example x, 2x plus 5. Quadratic polynomial means a polynomial having degree 2, cubic f degree 3, biquadratic f degree 4. And on the basis of number of terms, If the number of terms is 1, it is called monomial. If the number of terms is 2, here x is one term, 2 is another term. So 2 terms are there, so it is called binomial. And having 3 terms, 1, 2, 3 terms, trinomial. Having more than 3 terms is called polynomial itself. Equal polynomials means any two polynomials having same number of terms and corresponding like terms equal. For example, in these two polynomials, here number of terms is 2 and here also number of terms is 2. And in this polynomial, this and this are like terms and this are like terms. Like term means any two terms having same variable. Here variable is x square, here also x square. Here variable is x having power 0 and here also x power 0 or without variable. Here by meaning of corresponding like terms equal, we have to understand that their coefficient means coefficient of like terms should be equal. Here coefficient of x square is 3 and here also coefficient of x square is 3. So these two are equal and another like terms are these two whose value is equal. So these two are equal polynomials. And in this case also here coefficient of x3, at first we have to multiply this and it will become 4x plus 3x power 3 plus 9. Here we can see this x3 and x3 having variable, this x3 and x3 are like terms and their coefficient are equal. Here also this and this are like terms and their coefficient are equal, and this are like terms and their value are equal. So these two are also equal polynomials. Now polynomials in standard form or standard form of polynomial we have to study. It means a polynomial arranged in either ascending order. Ascending order means from lower degree to higher degree, and descending means from higher degree to lower degree. Order of degrees of a term is called standard form of a polynomial. For example, the standard form of this polynomial, here degree is 3, here degree is 0, here degree is 1. So this is a standard form of polynomial in ascending order and this is in descending order.